went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man, sawing on the fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped upon a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. You probably didn't even know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll just make a bet with you. Now, you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but let's give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul. I think I'm better than you." Boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'm gonna take your bet. You're gonna regret. I'm the best there's ever been." Johnny loves it. Fingertips as he rolled up his bow. And then he pulled his bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Said, "You know, you're pretty good, old son, but you just flop down in that chair right there. I'm gonna show you how this stuff done.
Run, 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 boys, run. Death in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, pick it out, though. Ready to go, like no child, though."
His head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle down on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best as ever been." He played.
Five, 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 five.